Hey, my Legion, how y'all doing today? And welcome to Wet Wednesdays. Today I got another thing from Rocket Fizz, and this is with the election coming up, I got something kind of political, but not super political. I got Rocket Fizz for President Cola 2012. And it says, tired of Martians running America? I'll leave that one alone. Because they actually had a Trump tonic and a Hillary hooch sodas, but I didn't feel like getting them. But I wanted to try it because it's a cola. It's got a cool cap right there, Rocket Fizz. And it says Twist Off. And look, it says Twist Off. It has a little rocket right there. Isn't that neat? I'm going to have to open this up and give it a taste. If I can open. God. Some of these Twist Offs don't work very well. So that's why I got this. And I got my Maggie too. Okay. Does it open up? Okay. Smell it? It smells like a very mild cola. Let's give it a taste. Wow, it's a very, very mild cola taste. Kind of tastes like flat cola. It's okay. Like I said, I got a special six pack of different sodas. They're like six different ones. I did the Pirate Piss last week, and they were $10.39 for a six pack. And then individually, I think they're $2.29. So this was originally been $2.29. It's okay. It tastes like a very flat cola. Very mild. I'll probably give this a 7 out of 10 for Rocket Fizz for President 2012. Nothing really fancy. I thought it'd be fancier than this, but oh well. So until next time, bye, please. Take care of my Legion. Make sure it's still recording, baby. I hope it is. I'll be mad if it ain't. And it is. Thank you, everybody. Goodbye.